Good day from Chem Help ASAP. I mentioned in a previous video that when we do acid-base chemistry, we normally start with an acid, something like HA, where the acid is neutral. Well, when do we not have an acid that's neutral? And one example is with ammonium ions. So on the screen, the top reaction, this is our typical reaction. Note that we have an acid, is HA, and this is a neutral acid. And once we do the proton transfer in the acid-base reaction, we form a conjugate base, and this is an anion. That's what most of our reactions are going to look like. We're going to have a neutral acid, it loses a proton, and it forms this anion. And we will talk about, how does that anion handle the charge? And that gives us insight into organic chemistry, where we form charges as intermediates. Sometimes, however, we start with an acid, like an ammonium ion, and this is called ammonium. And the acid is actually a cation. Now in this case, when this acid loses H+, it will become a neutral species as the conjugate base. So this is slightly different. We're still losing a proton to form a new species, but now the new species, the conjugate base, is neutral instead of being an anion. It still involves changes in the charge state, and so it's still completely relevant to why acid-base chemistry has such a direct application to organic chemistry. Now, if you notice, in both cases, we form the same conjugate acid. In the top reaction, we form H3O plus hydronium ion. And in the bottom reaction, we form hydronium ion as well. This hydronium is the conjugate acid. So technically, if you're familiar with any acid-base reaction where you form H3O plus, you're used to seeing an acid that is a cation. So I'm treating this process as special because we have ammonium ions, and ammonium ions are our acids, and the acid starts as a charged species, as a cationic species. But actually, H3O plus is a super common acid that starts as a cationic species and forms a neutral conjugate base, H2O. Regardless, the standard acid that we encounter in this top reaction will be a neutral species and will form an anionic conjugate base. But that's not the only way that acid-base reactions happen.